Hola muchachos, it's been a long ass time since I played some Outlast, but I'm finally back and ready to play some more. Oh my god. Well, oh, what the? Hello? It's probably not gonna go. Oh, the battery. Probably not gonna go well for me, but you know. I'm ever the optimistic one. Hello? Oh, fuck me. I can hear something breathing, I'm not fucking blind, or fucking deaf. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? Fucking kidding me? Way. Swear to God. Go away.
Oh, that fucking asshole.
God damn it! That fucking son of a bitch! Okay, time to hide right here. Oh, hi. You don't want to do that! Okay, well, that fucking... yeah. Well... son of a fuck. Fuck. Give me your fucking battery, man. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Excuse the fuck out of me. Okay. Hello? Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh, hi. Give me the fucking battery. Thank you.
Hi.
Okay. I need a fucking hide. I don't like the sound of that. Slam it, everything down. Fucking lucky, dude. Holy shit. Hello. Yes, I know. Oh my god, get in the fucking thing, get in the fucking thing! Oh, oh no, 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 no! Yeah, yeah, that's right! That's right, bitch! Fucking, can't fit, can you? Yeah, you can't crouch, motherfucker, that's right. Just trying to fuck around. Shit. Come on. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Hello. So much blood in the water, I can smell it, like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. And that would be that. Cool. Well, that. Hello? Do I come up here? Hello? What? Wah! Hello? Hell is that? Well, can't carry any more batteries. Well, you know, it's just hello. You never say no. Hello? You never say no to batteries, okay? Batteries are like love. You don't say no to it. Oh, let's go back in here. Yes. Father Martin! Not gonna fucking let me die again, Father. Maybe it's for the best that this is locked.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you?
Where you at?
You're beginning to understand.
Oh, hi.
But not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon.
Okay.
Soon! This way! Revelation is at hand!
Okay, just let me get out of here alive, okay? Oh, hi, dude. It's all. Okay. Join Father Martin upstairs. Oh, man, he looked like he was having some fun. Oh, battery. I can't carry. You never say no to the batteries, but I can't just. Hello? Waste them either. Hello? Oh, that. I don't trust that. Sound in my head when the wall rider appeared. I blink and I see static, something else, something oily and dark descending beyond my eyelids, watching me with organs I can't imagine. But the sound's coming from the machine too, from inside the walls. I know that sound. But okay. Okay, well, give me just a second, please. I gotta take a sip. Alright, now come kill me. Go that way. Oh fuck. I actually have no fucking clue where I am right now. That's just fucking great. Alright, well. I have no clue where I am. I'm lost. I no clue where I need to get. Just a fucking wonderful combination. Hello? Father Martin, can you call off these fucking crazy assholes who are trying to kill me? Oh, stairs. Oh, give me that. Yes, I found a journal entry. The wall rat, also known as Alp, Mara, or Skrat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. They crouch on the sleeper's chest and crush the breath from him. Sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed, and asphyxiating. The name Mara gives us the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by the demon are rare, but it's been known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping women. Well, that's just fucking great. I like my my bloody nips. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? How do I do this now? I like my bloody nips right where they're at, thank you very much. Oh, there's just no way to get up there, right there? Cool. So where do I go now?
Let's go in the asylum, they said. It'll be for a story, they said. You will get well paid, they said.
Nope. Don't want to be part of your skin, thank you. I'm part of the non-skin donor, so... Oh, thank you. God, I'm wasting all my fucking batteries. Hey, dude. Stairs. Lovely. Come on. Hello? What the fuck? Oh, oh my god! My own shadow scared me. Oh, hi, Father Martin. Somewhat halfway there. Thank you for the battery. I love you, game. When you give me batteries, that is. Hello! Oh, hi. I just kind of... Hello? Hello? Oh. Hello? Something... Hello? Something's about to kill me. What? Oh, hello, key. So laundry chutes needs these fuses. Three fuses. Oh, hi, dude. Sobby. Just gonna take that battery from you. So, no. Stop it. Laundry chute needs three fuses. Three fuses. Hello? Drive in the nails. Well, hello! Let's just go ahead and slide this. I got a feeling it's gonna be the right thing to do. Let's go ahead and change a battery while I'm at it. Damn. Drive in the nails. Hello? Can maybe covering it was actually the wrong decision. I don't know. Still here? Okay, you just wait here for me, dude. I'll get us out of here. I'm gonna wait to insert the fuse because I got a feeling bad things will happen when I do. Huh. Great.
Oh my god, you scared me!
Oh, hi. Nope, have a door in your face. Fuck you. Go ahead and slam that one too. Hi, bud. We go this way. Keep going. Hi. Invite the wall rider. What the fuck? Okay, don't find me. Okay, don't find me. Oh my god, what the fuck? That actually scared me pretty good. See me.
Battery.
you over there? See me. See that motherfucker right there. He's coming unhinged. He's gonna. Hi? Hi! Negative. Okay, fell down. Think. Oh my god, what am I doing? That's denying the service. Okay. Well. I think it's safe to say I am lost. So I think I figured it out. And I have to go back. Okay. So. I have to go over here. To the stairs. Oh, hello. What's up, dude? Hi, bud. Oh, laundry? Creepy ass bathroom. Okay. Bitch. Can you jump? Guess I'm not. There we go. go to. Chasing me, I can make it first fucking try. Jesus. Follow the blood. That's always the worst plan ever. Oh, battery, thank you. Follow the blood. Oh, that's not blood that way, so. That. God. Ah! Nope. Didn't fall. Ha. Ah. Saving. Don't kill me, please. Hi. Fuck. Picked up a battery. Hello? 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 Is it gone? Hello? Yes? Go? Okay. Well, that did not go as expected or planned. Hello? Please don't kill me. Yes, okay. Fucking floor falling. Should've, honestly. Really? Okay. Should've fucking guessed. Okay. Hello? Alright, well. Oh, hello. More journal documentitos. Excerpt from Diary Shirley. Cuts are coming from the hair so deeply even days later. Dr. Newhouse tells me that it's my fault. I was constantly resisting the hypnotherapy, but I wanted so much to get better. I don't know how I could be doing this to myself. Dr. Newhouse says it's another condition, my bedroom-inspired hysteria. Poor Bruce, I make him suffer so. I tried subtly to ask Mrs. Jackson if she's had similar issues with her husband, but she is loath to talk about it. Her husband, too, has found comfort in a younger woman. Wow. I loathe the doctors only mean well, and with the help of government men who join staff, I'm very in the best hands possible. I should just take my pills and sleep. Hope for more pleasant dreams tonight. You're gonna have unpleasant dreams tonight. You're gonna fucking... Hello? Oh my god! I thought that was a fucking... Negative. I thought that was a fucking guy standing there. Scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Negative! Okay. It said follow the blood. Well. Oh, well, you know, it's been nice knowing you. I'll just go this way. I'll just die of starvation here. It'd be much safer than going out there. Okay, I'll just be going on my merry way then. Fuck. I had a really bad feeling about this. Oh. It's okay. Oh my god. Lies! I recognize the handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. That's a lies. He's talking about all the missing, all the files missing from these boxes, the facts, the records, like government agency material, at least 30 years ago, 30 years old, probably older. I was starting to think McCultra, CIA, mind control. The buzzing won't stop. Oh, fuck me sideways. No, please don't. Nope. Not under this bed. You can just... Ew. Look at that penis. I made it past Penis Bros Incorporated, but I did. Oh, shit. Oh my god! No, 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 you fucking make it! No! No! No, fuck the camera! Fuck the camera. No. No! 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 Climb, you motherfucker! Well... Hello? You need your camera to navigate the dark- Oh my fuck. Fucking god. This camera's gonna get me fucking killed. Need a camera, but you can't afford another one. Hello? God damn it. No, battery. No, negative, 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 negative. No one's here. Chicken with his head cut off without that goddamn video camera. Alright. Hello? Noise, god damn it. Oh, this came out. Fucking camera back.
Oh, hey, bud. What's up? Help me find my camera, please? Doors? Camera. Camera. Please don't fucking kill me immediately.
Oh, don't kill me, please! No!
Oh my god, where to go? Hey,
let's just serve, bitch! Let's just serve! You want lunch? Oh my god, fuck.
Oh, hey, eat a fucking door! Fucking, get a, nope, that's not gonna open. No, that's just fucking great. I love it when doors don't open. Like, my god, it's the hottest commodity since Hot Topics, pizzeria. Where the fuck am I? Hello. Can I jump up on anything? Oh, hi. Yeah, baby! Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Are they right on my ass? Probably. Time to get the fuck back to those stairs. Hello. Oh, beautiful. Please, nothing kill me. Just let me get the fuck up here first. Jesus, yes! Oh, yes. Woo! My father, my team.